So in this program, we can see a virtual cadaver in front of us, and we can manipulate that cadaver such that we can look from any direction at any structure.
We're part of a larger university-wide virtual reality initiative, and this is just one of Colorado State University's commitments to providing an education that is second to none.
So I can grab any structure, I can remove it, I can manipulate it, I can look at it from any direction.
We were looking into ways that we could use technology to try to improve our anatomy curriculum. Anatomy is essentially a very spatial exercise, understanding how parts sit in relation to each other, how those parts interact, and the ability to display that in three dimensions and give someone the ability to interact with it can really advance how far a student can get into the material and how well they pick it up.
Third ventricle is super, super helpful. So you see these structures in the lab, but a lot of time you can't get deep enough to be able to see those intricacies. And when you put it in virtual reality, you're able to take away those layers one by one and actually invest in these structures and see what they look like.
And then you can see it, like it leaves this gray plane in the brain.
So I think it's a lot more immediate learning. I don't think that a student has to spend as much time looking at the cross-sectional anatomy and picturing where these tracks are going. They can just put the headset on and see it immediately.
Students have been integral in this project, getting into it and identifying things that would work better if changed.
To be able to come in here and say, okay, this is what I would like to see, this is what I think would be super helpful, to be able to actually see that come to fruition is really cool.
Developing the program in-house allows us to tailor this program to our curriculum in anatomy and neuroanatomy rather than bending that already successful and existing curriculum around a particular computer program.
It's a good supplement to that hands-on learning that we already get. You can come back and rely on this program to supplement your curriculum even more and to really push you towards success.
Our end goal is to better prepare students for careers in healthcare.